Superfortress took off on the morning of the 3rd of November 1948 at around 10:15 from RAF Scrampton in Lincolnshire for Burton Wood, USAF base near Warrington, England. It was a routine flight with two other aircraft, the RB-29 carrying USAF wages and among other things. The crew were due to return to the States a few days later when Overexposed, that was the name given to the aircraft, failed to arrive at Burton Wood. An air search was initiated in that afternoon. The burning wreck was spotted high on the moors near higher shelf stones. By chance, members of the RAF Mountain Rescue Unit were just finishing an exercise 2.5 miles away, so they quickly made their way to the scene of the crash, but there was clearly nothing that could have been done to any of the crew. All 13 men on board were killed instantly when the aircraft flew into the moor. It's not known why Captain Tanner did not fly at a height sufficient to clear high ground.